please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up to show you making of this simple but it looks stylish cut work pattern. So let's quickly start with the markings. This is how we have to give the markings of the leaf shape with 3 to 4 lines horizontally and vertically exactly in the center, and like this without leaving much gaps we have to give the markings of the leaf shape. It could be big size or small size, as per your requirement you can also give the marking. So this is how overall designing on the sleeves or else on the complete blouse we have to give the markings. This is just to give an idea how to give the markings on the blouse. Following these instructions you can also try this for the front part of the suit designing or else for the dress. Dupattas designing, creating the borders texture with this leaf markings. As I said before itself, it looks very simple but yet it looks very stylish and gives a creative look, and within no time you can create these patterns. That much easy way I'd be showing here. So follow me to know this design, and this is how the complete sleeve markings has to be made. And here I'll be using liquid embroidering cones of Camlin brand of green and white color, firstly outlining with the white color followed with the inner side filling with the green, because the pic which I have shown having the green in the middle of the sari which is the body part, and the remaining with the silver outlining. So here I'd be using these two colors for the creating of this leaf designing, and the center lines horizontally with the green color like this. This will take some time to dry, and now here I'd be applying the glue in between these leftover space, because these where we have to create the cut work pattern, and it's completely dried now. And for creating the cut work pattern here I'd be using dupe stick. You can also use the mosquito coil, or else if you have shouldering also you can also use it for the burning of this part. Ensure you don't burn your hands and keep safely while doing this type of cut work, and little by little I'd be burning this in the inner part, just putting in, and it will burn easily and it will not cross these lines. Only wherever the glue had applied there only it will burn, remaining will be left as it is. As I said before in the video, I'll show you how to create easily. Within minutes you can create this type of designing which will really give the same output which I've shown the pic which was made with the RA or the Magam work pattern, and once completed this is how it looks. I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also do share this video in your contour circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching. Prince, meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. Until then, see you all.